When I was little, my father was famous. He was the greatest samurai in the empire. And he was the shogun's decapitator.